Hello everyone, great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Chelsea against Atletico Madrid.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me. The start of the Champions League, always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
And number 18, Olivier Giroud.
Antonio Rudiger starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Olivier Giroud. This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Stefan Savic in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Mateo Kovacic. It's with Marcos Alonso. And they've won possession again. Well, he's a striker who improves with each passing year, Timo Werner. In the context of this game, what do you expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Timo Werner. He could pick out a teammate. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Carrasco. On the ball, Joao Felix. It is a decent-looking attack here. Lemar. Suarez. Stout defending by Azpilicueta. And in the perfect position to read it. Giroud. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. He must finish! But it wasn't a taxing save. Marcos Alonso. Werner. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Jimenez. Carrasco. On the ball, Joao Felix. Carrasco. Now, what's the plan from Yannick Carrasco from here? Excellent block by Thiago Silva. Giroud. Dangerous looking through ball. Saved, but still a chance. Can he find the net? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's an exquisite ball over the defence. And the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
The match has restarted, 1-0 here. Suarez, Lemar, well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, Atletico find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins in there between success and failure. They need to stick to the game plan and just try and force the game a little bit in the second half.
Possession lost by Chelsea here. Giroud! Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Correa. Koke with it. Suarez. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one. Marcus Alonso, Bernat. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Save, but still a chance. Finishing. Magnificent goal. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, they get the ball once more. Mateo Kovacic. Giroud. Conte now. But attacking possibilities. Superbly read and executed. Joao Felix. Given away by Atletico. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And they will make the change now. Marcos Alonso. Thomas Lemar. Koke. Lemar. Excellent challenge. And a good looking ball. Chelsea couldn't maintain possession. Carrasco. He takes it in field, Yannick Carrasco. Correa. Excellent defending. Crisp tackling. Marcos Alonso. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Werner. And options in the centre. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And a strong tackle. Marcos Alonso. It's with Marcos Alonso. Ziyech. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Another corner to Chelsea. What can they do with this one? Substitution for Atletico Madrid. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both.
To be replaced by number 20, Italo.
And now the delivery. And still dangerous. And in the end, no damage done. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Substitution for Atletico Madrid.
And here's a change now for Atletico.
Number 14, Marcus Llorente. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Saul.
Well, nothing untoward happened. Marcos Alonso. So a throw in to Chelsea. That's able defending from Koke. Breaking at pace. Effective pressure to regain possession.
Well, just listen to these Chelsea fans. The crowd very much behind the team. It's been a tough game, but not long to go now to see this out.
And able to close down the shot. Koke. And possession lost, intercepted. Conte. An authoritative challenge. Not a great pass. Now can they counter clinically? And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. And only 2 minutes remaining here. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. And he keeps going. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Carrasco. Atletico Madrid know they're not going to get too many more chances. Time is a factor. A deft clearance. The final whistle, and not exactly what Atletico had in mind. They begin with a defeat. It's a wretched start to the Champions League campaign for Atletico.
It's not a disaster, it's only game one. We can't afford any more slip-ups. That result will eat away at the players until game two comes along.
Well, he is a player with the capacity to enthrall Timo Werner. Lee, let's get your assessment as regards his performance in this game.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, for they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one. Marcus Alonso, Werner. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Save, but still a chance. Finishing.